I got rhythm, I got music, I got my gal who'd ask for anything more. Well, I can't think of a better theater in the world than Radio City. I love it.
He's surrounded by his musical friends and by this amazing orchestra in Radio City, in New York City. It's just a summation of this amazing legacy and lifetime of music and art.
We're all here for Tony.
I feel like we're in a birthday cake or something. We're all gonna pop out.
I love the big artist that he is and also Fred. So it's a big pleasure for this.
He is a great spirit of consciousness.
He's the real deal.
He's the authority. He's the standard.
He's like a good wine. I think he only gets better with age.
I left my heart.
He's like a source of energy for a lot of people.
San Francisco.
And that's nothing short of miraculous. He truly is a gift to the world.
When I come home to you.
He's 90 and he never stops.
Four words, one of a kind.
San Francisco. I love entertaining people and I'm going to continue to do that as long as I live.